when hinges creak in doorless chambers and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all
the way. Just going to show you a few clips here because the soundtrack is so long.
There's no turning back now.
Okay, this is the Haunted Mansion corpse, which basically you get the full Haunted Mansion soundtrack. It's about 17 minutes of him talking. He talks the entire soundtrack. It's got great sound effects, just like you're in the Haunted Mansion. And he comes, he's got a fiberglass body, nicely painted, resin skull, comes with everything you need. All you have to do is when you get it, just set him up, hang him on the wall, take the CD and put it in your computer. A few clicks, you'll be running him. Comes with instructions. It's very easy to do. If you ever have any questions, you can call me. And also, too, with the CD that you get that has a Haunted Mansion track, you can also create your own voiceovers. You can have your own voice, have them say whatever you want. It's really cool. It's really easy to program. I'm only going to show you a few clips of the Haunted Mansion because the soundtrack is so long for me to upload it onto YouTube. If you have any questions, email me through eBay or on YouTube. You can email me. I also have other soundtracks of The Nightmare Before Christmas with songs, Michael Jackson Thriller, Pirates of the Caribbean. So it's really endless on what you can do with this corpse body. Oh, and if you bought the head anywhere else, it would cost you just $400 for the head. All they do is give you the head. They don't give you any of the cables. They don't give you any of the programs. I give you all that. I give you the head, the body, the programs, the cables, everything to hook it to your computer. It's very simple to operate. So without further delay, here's another clip of some of the Haunted Mansion stuff that he'll say, but he speaks a whole entire
which offers you this here's another clip. Challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer.
There's another clip.
Perhaps Madame Leota can establish contact. She has a remarkable head for materializing the disembodied.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rats on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourines. Creepy and crawly, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake. And they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
This piece itself for well over $1,000. I have no reserve on it. It's up on auction on eBay. This is a great piece for your Halloween party or if you're just a Haunted Mansion fan. Let me show you another clip.
When the crypt goes creaking, the tombstones quake.
Tombstones not for
Happy Haunts look to your eyes.
And then
you hope their life. Grim green ghosts come out to slash your eyes. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a scary spook is set by your side.
Shrouded in your dark disguise.
They will tend to terrorize.
Grim green ghosts come out to slash your eyes.
Here's another clip.
Ah, there you are. And just in time, there's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts.
There's one final clip.
Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.
So that's it. There's a bunch of clips. It's great to have. It's great for your party. It's truly, really one of a kind. They're all hand-done, hand-painted bodies.